Vocalist ng bandang Side A. Nakilala sila sa mga kantang Set You Free, So Many Questions, at Forevermore. Ngayon, makalipas ang ilang dekada, patuloy na tinatangkilik ang kanilang musika.
Kaibigan, Joey Generoso, welcome to Bandila.
Ito boy, first time. Thank you.
Kumusta ang buhay ng isang singer today, lalo na kayo, Joey? In the context of the music industry has changed massively. Mula sa plaka, naging cassette tape, naging CD, ganoon. Ngayon, you download, may iTunes ka na. Nabago ang mukha ng industriya ng musika. For someone like you na napagdaanan ito lahat, kumusta? Paano kayo nag-a-adjust? Paano kayo lumalaban?
Actually, yung sa side ng my part with Side A, parang ang hirap din eh na pag pumasok ka ng recording company, parang kailangan parang hirap ilabas ng mga kanta. Tapos ang talagang way na lang siguro sa iTunes mo, yun na yun eh.
Joey, last year, nag-solo ka rin. Mm-hmm. You decided to go solo. You did an album called Stand.
Stand, Joey G. Stand.
Joey G. Stand, yeah. Oo. Anong kwento dito? What was the decision about? Kwento mo sa amin.
Ano yun, Tito Boy? It's a long-planned dream yun of mine na magawa yung album na yun. Hindi lang
album.
Talaga siya napupush talaga, hindi
bakit?
Natutuloy.
Bakit hindi siya natuloy?
Ewan ko, hindi ko alam talaga yung reason. May mga dahilan or siguro makakuha ng time sa side eh, or
tama.
Parang
maka-distract. Paano ko ba ihihiwala yung brand na Joey G sa side eh? Paano kami pag nagsama, di ba? Ganun.
So ang naging decision siguro nun, ang booking agent namin, sinabi niya na ang priority ko is still Side A. Pero kumbaga pag may mga vacant na hindi pwede ang Side A, doon ipapasok yung mga schedule
for recording.
For recording pag nung ginagawa ko yung album ko, tapos yung promo ng album. Okay. So doon. So my first priority is still Side A.
Side A.
I'm happy with the album kasi I thank Warner for that, for that dream come true na ginawa nila yung album sa akin. And yun nga, yung title nga, Stand. And I heard the number one nga daw sa iTunes. That's what I heard.
Okay. Yun. What is the career of the Stand?
Stand.
Can you sing a few lines for Stand?
My knees are weak, my feet unsteady, but I know it's just a step away from here. Can barely reach, my arms are heavy. What I give to make it all just disappear.
Ganda. It's a beautiful song, beautiful song. Go to, let's say, what is your favorite? Will I Ever, So Many Questions. I mean, tinanong mo yung luar ba sa kanta?
It's still Forever.
Forevermore. Just a few lines. Of course, it's a song.
That song opened a lot of doors for Side A.
Yun yun.
Trabaho, gigs, lahat. Concert shows. You were just a dream that I once knew. I never thought I would be right for you. I just can't compare you with anything in this world. You're all I need to be here with forevermore.
Ganda. Beautiful song. You are doing a concert ngayong Valentine's season.
Yes.
Ano ito?
Viva Concerts presents Love Time Spree with Jinky Vidal, Side A, and Top Suzara on February 14th. Sunny Swords World, Manila.
Also, get a copy of your album.
Yes, my album is still out. It's entitled Joey G. Stand. Please grab a copy.
Beautiful. All original. Album. Maraming salamat, Joey.
Thank you, Tito Boy.
Joey G, ikaw na.
Tito Boy, ikaw na.